sweet girl, I have not held you in so long. Hello, my silent little love.
Something here first. How are you? How are you? Oh yeah. I'm back. How are you? Oh, okay, there it is. Our time check is, look at my glasses. Oh, time check is, what is it, 6:33 p.m. What I'm gonna do today is gonna make me a little pouch or purse again. This is a purse, not a bag. That way I can carry easy. I can fold it like this. And just do it like this and go. But then again, I want to put some string, of course, that way I can hang it all over my shoulder, okay? Today is Wednesday, and I'm making a thick rope to go all the way here. When you're making a thick rope, I'm braiding a thick, very thick rope. 5 pieces, 3 rows equals 15 together. That's where you get the thick one, okay? So right now I am going to braid this, okay? Make sure I braid it right. Okay. This thick rope is going to be from here to there. Okay. And I'm gonna make it a round circle so that I can carry it on my shoulder. All right. So, how are you guys? I'm fine, thank you. So I'm doing this because I made a lot of arts and crafts already. Usually I do keychains with zodiac. I have to go to the store and get different kind of zodiac. And wall decor and purses, a little pouch, a pouch like this that's ready to handle, and of course I like to decorate that. So that's what I'm doing, my new project. And I enjoy doing this. Very soon it's gonna be holidays, Halloween, okay? So, I will see you in a little bit, okay? Bye-bye now. Hello, good evening. Time check is 7:19 p.m. And there we go. This is what I finished so far. There we go. Like that. pocket here. You know me, I like pockets. Pocket over here. And I'm just going to maybe put some more beads decoration for this. The beads goes with this native material. Okay. And all I'm gonna do is put a Velcro over here. That way I just snap it like that. And I'll probably put some more pocket in there. Okay. It's soft. And what I'm doing is trying to put some more rope on that side. That will look decent. I'm just streaming this out. So how are you guys today? There we go. Just trying to put the right. Make sure it's sealed here. It's kind of flat over here, so I'm just gonna put there. What material, I mean large material. I mean if it's look funky, I have to just put decoration in there. Yeah, I think beads is good for this native material around as a decoration. Trying to put the braided that I did today. So how are you guys? I like do making this purses. I look like Imelda Marcos collecting purse. Bags, shoes, but I don't collect shoes. Well, sometimes I collect shoes, but that's not crazy. I'm not crazy that collect shoes. Maybe I collect 3 pairs of shoes and bags. I have plenty of bags. I do want to collect those. So what I do, I make this bag here, and forgot time to put this online. Will be great. Okay. But right now I am making more a lot of this. Before I put in online, gotta have plenty of different kind of style and selection. So I'm just gonna do is make a lot of this, and then I put in line. If I can do it, you also can do it. You just gotta have a lot of energy to do it. If you think you don't have that much energy, make an energy, LOL. Just gonna probably put a Velcro on that too. Just, you know, just close it and it will stick. There you go. Just a little Velcro, just a snippet right there. There you go. So I got pocket in there and pocket in there. Hello. So that's about it for that. There you go. Oh, I can put some more in here. So that it look decent. To make her more stronger. You put the rope around. I'll make it stronger. Stronger hold. Shout out for those who subscribe and watch my video. I don't have much subscribers, but I got a blessing, 34 subscribers, and those are awesome. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. Boy, where are you going? There we go. Try to get this extra glue. Finger got a lot of glue. It's alright. I just have to remove that with a lotion. It's all over me. LOL. At least it's not a super glue. You don't use a super glue. Those are more stick in your skin, and that's not good. Okay, so that's. Gotta clean this up, it won't stick, go over there. Sometimes I have to talk to my material, LOL. There you go. I got a pocket in here, and I got a pocket in there. Keys over here. Whatever I can put in there. Okay, and Borco. I gotta put some Borco in there. Borbo or Borco. There you go. I got one right here. A native purse again. I'll probably put a little beads around and see what happened. And I probably put some more. I got still got a lot of material to put a little pocket in here. I love pocket. Will you have a blessed night and wonderful dreams? And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye now.